A coin shortage is taking hold of the nation, and Iowa businesses and banks are no exception. Signs like the one on your screen are showing up at Central Iowa Quick Trip stores. They ask people to pay in exact change or use contactless payment. The U.S. Mint is producing fewer coins during this pandemic, and that on top of long business closures means fewer coins are being circulated. Some Iowa banks are not able to get their full orders of coins right now, and there is a way for you to help.
We've been encouraging consumers, if you have excess supply of coinage at home, maybe break into that piggy bank and take it in and exchange it for dollars so that we can make sure that we're able to move through this this particular situation.
Iowa Bankers Association CEO you just heard from says once the economy begins to recover, he expects the supply of coins to recover as well.